Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ing with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine, he's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Around
we
the world,
are the basketball.
To the beach,
they're
y'all.
Playing basketball.
Let's go. All around the
we
world,
are the
y'all know this is so, so dead.
Favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court.
Come on.
I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop.
Yeah.
My favorite play is the alley oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow wow, let's go.
All around the world.
We are the basketball.
Yeah, to the beach, y'all.
In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it.
Okay.
When I got position, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way, turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them right. See Mac, when I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. You leave nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. To draw the lane would be dumb, no, cause I send it back at you, then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty, over the summer, you might have boosted an inch, but as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now. Put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Were you in the joint the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back? Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire, his basketball sing.
Leaders aren't born, they're made, and they're made just like anything else, through hard work. That's the price we gotta pay to achieve our goal. Let's get it.
Last of a dying breed, heart of a lion. All of my soldiers with me, we all right. Ain't no stopping once the red light turn green. I would not lose, I know they heard me. I go hard, still fly where the birds be. If you try and stop me, then he gon' need surgery. They can't serve me, waiter or hater. On my way to glory, baby, I'll see you later. Ain't nobody promise this, please check my accomplishments. You better find your niche, cause you riding in the wrong lane. Call me anything besides a king, you calling me by the wrong name. I'm like LeBron James here, and it won't change. See, this is my life, this is not a game. I'd tear them apart if they let me. Ask me if we ready for war, I'ma tell ya.
We ready.
Fresh off the block.
We ready.
Coming for their top spot.
We ready.
That's right, we came to win. I'm going in.
Going in.
I'm going in.
We ready.
Fresh off the block.
We ready.
Coming for their top spot.
We ready.
That's right, we came to win. I'm going in.
Going in.
I'm going in. Got it done when they said I couldn't do it. I never stopped for bullshit, I kept it moving. This is why I grind like Ali in his prime. I put in the work, so this is why I shine. Don't tell me I'm great, I hear that all the time. You just tell a friend to spread the word while I climb. And if I don't get the crown for some reason, I'll be back and put it down for next season. That's on my soul, I put my heart in it. You say you want the real when I'm so authentic. Y'all won't finish, cause y'all so timid. Every pass, every play, every yard I'm in it.
We ready,
yeah. Fresh off the block.
We ready.
Coming for their top spot.
We ready.
That's right, we came to win.
Came to win.
I'm going in.
Going in.
I'm going in.
We ready.
Fresh off the block.
We ready.
Coming for their top spot.